Very similar to that.
Yeah, I assume our LMT's off the M4 platform anyway.
The only downside with these, like, out here, they're not ambidextrous, the fire select fails, like, far. They're pretty easy to manipulate, so you have the charging hand.
Cock same with the GPT. Same with safety catch. But again, it's not going to defeat a lot of body armor now, is it?
No, yeah. No.
But again, and the stock will, you know, however you want it, really. Yeah,
just like on the
yeah. Yeah.
I can only imagine
wherever your point's going to go.
And then that one's a piston driven.
And then
system,
you've got a button on the pistol so you can on the pistol grip.
Or the C8. Definitely the fundamentals stay the same if I added two more people to there. Yeah. So then if you want, absolutely you can follow behind if you like. Three. Yeah, so the reason that we're going to three is
we got dead space here.
Hey, I got dead space. You can open it.
All right, ready?
Dead space moving forward.
Got moved. Dead space clear.
All right. Get up. What happens now?
Set up security. You go sit on body. Well, you take front door. Get your control.
To render a little bit of aid to the best of our ability without compromising security. So we'll leave one person, they'll keep security of the room that they're in, and then, you know, maybe throw them some. We know this guy's dead, but we at least have a reasonable, no doubt that he's dead. But no need to leave anybody here. Let me go ahead and just
make it what is it that you carry?
Make it so
simple, personal. Yep.
Not mine, because I just put my plates in.
But it's literally just an IFAC.
Imagine he gets nothing.
Modified double file. Alright, step up. Step up, step up. What's next, sir? The store, right? Master, what are you doing? Close the gate, right?
Yep.
Give him a squeeze. Whenever you're ready, squeeze him, open the gate. Move with them, take your spot. Alright, move. Alright, now, wait. Step out, but stay on this wall. Give her enough room to fill that gap. Cool? And then once you guys are alright, watch. Alright, you're the masker now, right? Cool. I close the gate. She drops her gun. Step up to it. I don't see anything in the corner. Step out. Alright? You're kind of like rolling it out. corner. You see that corner, step out. You go? Find the shooter! Squeeze her out.
Buzz man.
Capper. There we go. Now ready. Take this corner. No. Fucking dig your foot into this dude's fucking hamstring. You alright, bud?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right. Maintain security in this room.
Got dead space, I'm moving. Moving!
Flight Chief. Kill the body. Take control of your forces, Flight Chief. Tell her where to go.
20 seconds, you're going to dress along that line there. When the stun goes in, then all the ears eyes on the back. Yeah, so once your facility in, you're happy with it. So your external windows are out of play. We're trying to get the best out of you guys. So external windows are out of play. Do your usual subject handling, so you want to. Don't worry about so much about D13, but let's secure the subject.
Yeah, it's more a case of once we've got one, yeah. Are we losing a team member?
Exercise, live!
Okay, I need a two on here.
Yeah,
I'm two. Okay. Go,
go.
Yeah. Got two. I'll be your three. Push in. Okay, we're clear on the left. Okay, let's push onto this corner, Nathan. Just hold. Okay, front cover. Hold, I'm going to dip check. Okay, let's push around.
Okay.
We've got subject down in the room ahead. I've got open door right on me. We'll push across plate to plate. Your room. Okay, room clear.
Out, on me.
Hold. Just dress back. Okay, you got your three. Okay. Okay, you split on the door if you can. You got one and a two moving.
Open door there.
Plug it.
Okay. Your room.
Right.
Clear on the left.
Come on, just call me back.
Hang on. Yep. Is this room clear?
Okay. I've got a door, mate, so I've got a check.
Right, this room is clear. Okay.
Take control of the doors.
Okay,
end it.
Okay, searching, clear on the left.
Yeah, I'm
full, mate. Okay, push over, third person in, take weapon off him, handcuff him, I'll cover him.
You keep him, keep cover on, keep him, you be covered, I'll sort him out, you keep cover.
Keep rear cover on, because obviously we've got two subjects, we've only got one at the moment. That's not really secure. Got any IEDs or anything?
No.
Okay, end it!
Wait.
Come out.
Out.
Shot on me.
On me.
A lot more slow, but
You go, get some photos.
Okay, advance, got somebody behind the.